Welcome back, guys, for episode 14 of Elden Ring's playthrough. I am in a tower above this while getting shot at by a really powerful magical arrow that I really won't, but I don't know how to get yet. Hopefully I don't get hit while I'm up here. I think I'm safe from this high up. Anyways, I'm going to tell you where I left off. Let's go, I guess. Let's see what this is. I've only had a necessary item. Okay. We got close as. I don't like that. I could easily just get shot and fall. I'd be so sad about that. Brilliant sea. Got my safe real quick. Check that out. Boost FP, research run. I'll lose some health for that. Where do I go, actually? I'm up top, but where does up top lead to? Let's get rid of this rat. I may have to get back down. Root of side is fine. I really don't see any other option. Go ahead, heal. Not heal up, but I could take a little fall damage. Ah, didn't take any. Okay, let's run around this place now. There's definitely gonna be a door somewhere. Oh, that was her. Oh, there's one behind me. Oh, this sword is so good. Beware of ambush. Yep, I already fell for it. What did I pick up? I don't know. I was so worried about the ambush. I did it. What did we do? So running around. What's this? Range battle ahead required. The way of left. Let's explore a little bit more. No, help me. I can't take this. Is it really a dead end? Okay, there's a ladder I took. Let me explore the whole place. Make sure I miss no doors. See, look at that. Stay far away from the edges. I don't want to go back down there with that lady. I really do not want to go back down there. But it looks like that's what I'm gonna have to do. I mean, I could probably dodge her again, but I got all those guards over by as well. Beware of left. Up ahead. Let's see. Shield. What shield has the most magical protection that I can? Thankfully that does, but I can't use that. Marred wooden shield. I don't like it. I don't like it. Dang it, I was too close to the edge. Oh no, that's 13,018 souls. I'm gonna get some of my drink. Cause that was a sad, sad death. Now I gotta go back all the way up there just to get my souls and then run away. That's all I'm gonna do, because I can't take it right now. Until I get some levels on me, maybe get that sword. That sword might be my best bet against her. Right now, it's useless. What was her name again? I have to come back and deal with her. Just gonna run after her. Call it a day from this spot. And figure out how to get above it. Actually, I remember seeing one thing. I'll come check that out too after I level up. Right here, there's a hole. I'm gonna go check that out after I get my stuff back. Run for your life. His wife. Those little bit of souls right there make all the difference. I want to cheese out some souls real quick. I mean runes. Run for your life. Haha. I made it. Ooh, and I got 14.5. Okay, let me go level up one good time. That would suck if I just died out there, but at least I'd be right there. Entrance pretty much. That was tough. Almost there. Dexterity up to 16. Okay, now let's go up. Oh. I don't think I survived this file. Yeah. That was a little scary. I honestly did not mean to do that, but it works out. It works out. What's a scary thing? Where'd I go? How do I get up on top? I need to get up here somehow. Cause there might be a different entrance. That's the goal right there. Let's find a different way up. Oop, didn't mean to. I need up there. Might be. I don't know. I'm still gonna check it out. There's a way over here. There's a, like a stone bridge that I can make happen. There's a road out there. Get up on this ridge right here. Lava slugs? There's like a cultist right there. So that's a spot to remember. I don't want to go there yet. Turtle. Oh, it's a tortoise. Okay. Hoping there's an entrance right there. There's a little shack here. A couple of them. NPC, a grace right here. Yep, there's a grace right there. Reminds me of some of the places we've already found. This is nice. Having this right here is such a nice thing to see. And what is this about? Retraction pain. I don't know what it's supposed to actually do, but okay. I don't know if that's possible, but why is there such a strong knight here? Took way too long. Dang. This guy's got some good shields. You know what? Let's try something. Right here next to the spawn point. Why is there such a tough knight there? I want to kill him. Look at his armor too. Got a weird helmet. I like it. 15 minutes in and this is what I have to deal with. Wow. Let me just go grab my souls real quick. Oh, what was that? Okay, that reminds me of Nameless Kink. Okay, give me an opening. Not the opening I was wanting. I want to kill this guy. It's doable, it's doable. Open up a rock sling, then come around the corner, or not come around. Open up rock sling, then rush him and hope that I just stagger him, maybe? He looks like he doesn't stagger very well. He staggers a little bit rock sling, but he doesn't take no damage rock sling, and it eats up mana. FP. I'm caught mana. I hope y'all know that. Man, 14 episodes in, whatever. Yeah. That miss? What a waste. Come on. Just trying to make my way back. I'm struggling more with this guy than I have with some bosses. Maybe I'll skip him this time. I just want to go get my runes, and then I'm going to set a waste of time behind this one little guy. I say a little, but he's destroying me. Yeah, I probably want to get but like maybe 800 souls off this guy. If that, that might be saying too much. For what I have to go through trying to kill him, not worth it right now. I may attempt to kill him off screen. Nah, it wouldn't be no fun. If I'm going to grind, I'll go find a better grind spot. So I want to grind up a few levels to get to what I was talking about so I can wield that weapon. I wish there was an entrance up top. Still gotta find a glintstone key somewhere. And honestly, I feel like up here is best place. Ah, death. That's not it. Maybe I can do that with a horse. Gravity kills once again. Number one killer in the game. kills millions by the day. I just want to find a way to make progress. I want to find the glintstone key, some spells, some stuff. I like the staff I got. It's been pretty good. I like it. It's got Escalon. It's amazing. Let's see if I can get past it without something. Looks like it. Beautiful. Oh, beautiful. I don't even think I can get anything from doing that. But it's worth the try. I'll try one more time. Ooh, I about killed myself. Nope. There's nothing new about that. But just die. A painful, painful death. Where to go on the map? I want to get my souls back. See, that right there looks like it should be something, but it's not. Maybe there? I don't know. You know, I'll come back here. Maybe it's close by here. Because usually I will keep stuff nearby where it needs to be. So I didn't explore everything here, of course. There was that one section where some eggs were, but I think it'd be better to look on the ground around the castle. Because if it's going to fall, it's going to fall into the ground, maybe. I don't know. Just circle around the castle and maybe find it. There's that bear down here. Just go and dodge that thing. See if there's anything over here. Get out of my way. You ain't my problem. You ain't my threat to me. Blue white wind shield. Is that a better shield than what I had? No, it is not. It is so much worse. Don't mind me. Some fall damage, that's fine. I haven't explored this way yet. Let's see. Okay, I smell stones. Hey, maybe it might be one of the ground here. Temple quarter. Seems important. Let's see, it might be here. Get up here and get a slightly better view. And I just run off the edge because I lose control of my horse so quickly. Madness. Doesn't seem to be the one. Okay. Kind of hoping that it would have a freaking Ash of War. There it is. Thops barrier. Thops. Who is Thops? Thops is that guy. The merchant we found. Bigger island over here. Let's see, where am I? Oh, over here. I'm almost on the edge of the map. Cool. Edge of the map, let's go. Well done. Okay. Ooh. Cookos. Until I can find a thing here close by, I'm not gonna go there. That music, though. I used the wrong horn. Oh, that was NPC. That was a tough enemy for nothing to... for freaking no souls. Ooh, government 6. Okay, that was worth it. That was enough souls to make up for the fact of how crappy you were. I'm already out of civilian tears. That's fine. What does that sound say? Beware of dragon. Ooh, that's scary though. Wait. Yep. Grace! Ah, yes. The long forgotten. So, there might be a dragon here, boss. Ooh. That'd be cool. I sure beware of giants. Giants? Dragon? That's a tough combo. Is that what it was like? Oh, it's jellyfishes. Oh, jellyfishes. Come on, how can you not jump up? Oh, there is giants. Like a giant summon? Okay. You don't see me. Knights and stuff down there. These guys ain't a threat. Oh, I never did pick up my souls. That's fine. Who needs souls anyway? Hey, I want to kill a giant, but now I'm kind of slow. Okay, I take that back. Souls? That's a better grind than the other ones. I can do that pretty easily. Ooh. Teleport. Can't jump anywhere. Not here. Task my head, but no grace ahead. Crumbling lands. Okay, let's mark this on the map. Let me get rid of that one. That one, because I did not go this way. And I marked that one for a reason, because that was where a camp was, but I don't care, I'll find it later. That just leaves me with the one and only. Well, I'd say the one and only, but there's apparently two. What's this one? Seems familiar. Crespus. Anticipation. Okay, I'm guessing this one too. Let's see what this one's like. Strong foe head. Night sky unceasing. Kinda wanna do that one. Explore the mountain a bit more. Is there any way to climb higher? Ooh, yes it is. This one seems like it. Huh. Take chest. There's something incredible. Imbued sword key? Is that a weapon or an actual key? Summer's key, new key, rusty key. Unseals, same thing, gate, but disappears upon use. But I need a glintstone key. Okay, well, it's amazing I have for something, that's for sure. Watch me get that. I got 2255 souls, so even if I get teleported somewhere I don't like, I can use the one item to go back. Which one do I use? This one? Which one was it? I don't know. I don't know. I don't think I want to do this one either. Actually, I think I want to wait on all that. It just doesn't seem like the best option. But now, still so much to explore. Ooh, but those But it'll be good to come here to farm sometime, because there's two of those giants for 4,000. Say, where am I at? Oop, bird just scared me. Can't drop down just yet. Let's go avoid the dragon there. I mean, dragon. Dinosaur. Giant. That's the word I'm looking for. I ain't even seen a dinosaur. Well, that fire lizard I had to kill. Flaming worm. That was pretty close. Pretty scary. Oh, what are those things? Those are some big bugs. Where am I at? Oh, there are bugs. They're the crawfish. That hurt. I couldn't move and he just shot me twice back to back. Okay, those things are a little scary. Those shrimps. Never thought shrimps would be the death of me. I do love my shrimp, but hey, I guess if I'm gonna die by anything, shrimp would be my favorite way to die. Speaking of that, favorite foods, anybody? I would say mine would be like a steak shrimp combo. But if I had to choose just one, shrimp all the way. No, I was a little bit healthier, but so good. I could just snack on it all the time. But I can't afford a snack on it the way I would. Let me go back to the place I lost my souls, which is right there. There, that way. Yep. Out the way. Right here. Let me just grab those real quick and run away. I'm not about to deal with these guys. Got that time. Oh, where am I at? These things are phonies. That one got away. See, this one kind of by itself like this, kind of makes one easy. Don't know what it is, but I want it. Okay. Can I make this cave? Oh, maybe it's... There's a grace. Let me go out by the way. There's that thing so I can use summons. Maybe there's a boss down here that'll give it to me? That would make sense. Cameras are the Dark Souls 3 going into that one area. Seek Elden Ring. Ah, pathetic sword. If only I had a friend. Dude, so this ain't God. It's a wrap. Cave mouse. How'd you die? You died to a rat? Hey, That helmet you got is pretty cool. Got three faces. See what she has. Beware of sorcerer and then group ahead. Yeah. Try sorcery. Still no skinny sword, but likely plump sword. Patience of give up. Is there a boss fight? This looks like a boss fight to me. Ooh, I see a bunch of people. That took a lot more than it should have. But if it's a group. Dang, I had enough. Kaku Flintstone. Yep. It's best to just go right there. And use this. Oh yeah, for I did pick up staff. But I don't know, these kind of seem the easiest drops, so probably not that good. Oh yeah, this. There's a trap here. No, I don't believe it. Let me go that way. Pressure on my head. Looks pretty important to me. No ambush head, no fear head. Okay, cool. Watch me get ambushed. Could this be a message? Stone sword key. Okay, I mean that is pressure item. Just kinda hoping it was gonna be the glint sword key. At least I replaced the one I used to get in here. Now let's see, which way is this? Danger. Try luring out, but praise the door. Oh yes, there's a giant. No. Let me just run away for a minute. Use some aggro, because I have no health. Try to sneak back in there and kill him. That dodge, that was scary. That was truly scary. Is that worth it? How many souls did I get? Not a lot for what I just had to deal with. I don't have no more healing. This is a bad spot for me. Oh yes, that boss. Oh, that's the way to sneak up on him. A bit scary. No, there's an item right here. Lyra head. Rune arc. Oh, what was that again? Let's see. Do I have any items for healing? Let me just do this real quick. Use graduate cover FP. I'm going to equip her rain upon use. Grant the blood, so I'm gonna equip Rune upon you. I don't know. Who is? They should be like, I don't know if that was me or not. That's like God. Okay, that's interesting. I didn't even notice that. I got 5 of them. Paladin Pate, please help. That could be fun. That's good. Game rooms, game mini rooms. Wow, so finally upgraded. Yeah, I like that. I like it. I need to get back to the stronghold. Be wary of left. Mage head, therefore be wary of left. Oh. Wait, I freaking didn't read that. If I just read that, I'd have been okay. Stupid me. Yeah, there's another chest up here. I'll make sure I ain't trapped. Still no sorcery. Crystal staff. Ooh. Did I finally get me a new weapon? I can't even use it? I need 48 intelligence? Okay. What's so good about it? Crystalline. Crystallion. Crystal. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Why is it so bad? I guess it could be upgrade, so. Speaking of. Boost carry on sword sorcery. Okay, that would be pretty good. If I was just gonna be using the carry on sword, but I ain't gonna be just using that. I wanna use that creeper that lady had that was destroying me. Where's that thing at? No, it's gotta be in the game. Trash striking, then critical hit. Crystal ahead. By the way, trash striking. Try critical hit. I'm not ready for a boss fight. See, I found a shortcut back. Yeah, probably. I could probably run past all these guys straight to it. Just stick right. Just run past them. I don't know. I ain't gonna mess with that right now. I don't got enough health. Really breathe. I mean, I'm dead. I'm back to summon. Let me heal up. Yes. The place where I belong. Let me go exploring. Screw you, I don't got nothing for him. Oh wait, what am I doing? Let me get on my steed, Tempest. Hello? Hello, mate. There's some items here. There's a dragon here. Ooh, ooh. That was not worth it. Well, it kinda was. I just got the item I needed. What is this dragon? Did I attack it? Glenstone Dragus Merai. I'm not sure. Run away, run away, run away. I did some good damage to him though. Where is he gonna stop chasing me? Okay, that was not okay. That was not okay. But that was epic. I want to get some more spells for that, like that bow, that magic bow. I wonder how much that would do to it. Especially on a sprite stack, because that thing looks like it's a little slow. But that'd be so cool to shoot in the head and watch it just drop or something with it. It'd be cool way to finish it off. I don't know, I'm pretty happy about it. I just got me a gift. Yeah. That's what you like to see. Can't believe there's a dragon right there. I did not see that coming. I'm just casually jumping up on the rock. Seen it and I was like, wait, is that like a bone dragon of some sorts? What was it? Like Flintstone something Garag, I think. Oh no. Hey, it was a bonfire. Let's go. I don't know what that is, but. Die the other entrance. See what that is. Ew. So that's another way out. Onto a bridge, I guess. Which bridges. A bridge like that reminds me of Dark Souls 3 so much. That beast. That was always funny. Bellum Highway. Yeah, there's a bonfire here. I'm gonna grab the bonfire here. Then I'm gonna go back that way because there's a castle there and I wanna go to a castle. Let me just teleport there, it'd be a lot easier. I say that, but it's kinda hard to teleport in there when there isn't a teleport in there. And that guy, if I find an extra seal, I can give it to him. I don't know what he'll give me for it, but obviously it must be something pretty good. I don't know, I'm looking forward to it. Let me get something to drink. Let's get some more. That's some good water. Thirsty. The door to the front. That's why I came. Okay. Yeah, I see it now. What people say? No taking on. First off, don't think. No taking on all at once ahead. Ooh, that don't sound good. Let there be a gorgeous view. Yeah, to be fair, that is a gorgeous view. There's an air over there. Say Glover. Did it mean lever? Let me make sure I have that on because. See, Roxing's so good. It's just in closed areas, it's so hard to pull it off. You may hit one if you're lucky. This is a big area, but I'm at the Academy of Rare Lucaria. That's awesome. There's definitely gotta be spells here. Now I'm kinda worried about traps, to be honest with you. There's gotta be an enemy somewhere. It's so big they just didn't give us no enemies yet. I hear it. Try sorcery. Don't worry, I will. Why are they so much faster than me? Let me heal up real quick. I'm gonna rush him because. Ooh, you guys are scary, but you know what? It's actually easier to just take you on like such. Surprise tag ahead, try luring out, and short try defeating one by one door. Okay, I think I'm going to stop here for the episode, so guys, if you enjoyed, I hope y'all did, because it's probably going to be a few episodes before I get through this area. It's huge. So, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.